Detective Cruz?
It's just, I don't know if I should be talking about this.
About what?
It's just Liz was a private person, you know? But I want to help.
Well, that's why I'm here, Courtney.
I just don't know how to say this. Liz had this craving.
Craving for what?
For men. Strange men. No one knew. Not even Marcy or Julie. It was her thing. I respected that.
And what was her thing?
Sex.
Sex?
Yeah. With strangers. She wasn't into the boys at school. It wasn't about boys. She liked the real thing. Real, live, strange men. She'd have her way with them. They'd be gone by dawn, in and out, never to be heard from again. That's the way she liked it. It wasn't like in high school where you sleep with a guy and the entire school knows the trim of your bikini wax the next day.
You happen to know which bars you frequented?
Yeah. I have a pretty good idea.